The NRC are gonna be here soon. We got about 1 minute to create the mother of all distractions.
Tower, I need all traffic diverted from runway 19.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11. Cargo 4019, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Alright, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating death system target.
Open the door. We've got company.
We've got company.
Please select target. Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire. Now!
Firing.
Oh, man.
Oh, no! Get out!
Boom.
Get this done!
Ready?
Version is in play. Turret is down.
Confirmed. Sentries are leaving. Proceed to the package.
The best of action here.
We're on it. See you at the RP.
Roger that.
While they're busy dealing with the crash, these uniforms should allow us to slip by unnoticed.
So long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut.
Damn right.
Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
Okay.
I'll follow your lead.
God, people are still on fire. Off of me, burning bitch.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendrix.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
Wow.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister. Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
Yeah, so did I. Those poor souls. The NRC are known for their brutality.
Oh.
Taylor. Did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match. That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him. Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
I'll be timing you.
I already get the collectibles? Oh, I did. Okay.
The gun was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me. I am.
On fire you go. Just walk right past a guy.
Gunner up top.
Whoops. Get him. Good job.
Cell block ahead. On me. I'll take point. You breach observation.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down. You are
coward. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Go!
We're here to extract you. Do as I say and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo Uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Shoot. All right, let's go.
Here, this one.
Get the door. I'll cover. I'll cut the poor soul down.
Minister!
Khalil!
Hendricks!
Can you fight Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics.
Oh, there's the alarm again.
Sounds like you're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor! Package plus one, secure and inbound!
Plus one. Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. We'll see you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
All right. Down you go, buddy. Dead.
That's our exit. Cargo elevator up ahead.
Get the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar.
Drop your weapon! Lower them, now!
We're dead if we do. trust me, we're dead if we don't.
Dead if we don't.
You're late.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
Nice to see you too, buddy.
You too, John. You look different. You still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
That's not funny, Ben. We still set on our exfil?
Charges are set.
All right, good to go. Exfil in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty. Let's roll.
Stay close.
Ooh.
Move into the next hangar.
Right.
APC is down.
Diaz, I'm in position.
Copy that. Hendricks, rendezvous with Hall on the other
side. Oh, buddies. Oh, my God. Okay, that's a teammate. My bad. Holy shit, I'm actually out of ammo. Gimme something good to eat.
Make your shots count.
You're kidding me, right? Person right there. There we go.
Try and keep up, all right?
Well.
That technical's mine. Give you some cover fire.
Ian's finally done glitching and I can actually get to the door. Oh shit.
I'll keep him busy.
Better.
Reddy's got you from here.
He's still alive. I don't know where I'm going.
Across the bridge. No one follows us.
This resupply thingy. Let's toss some of those and those.
Those AFBs are blocking our route to exfil.
Oh.
Just ahead. Let's go.
Yeah, run, run, run. Oh, shit. Off your little minigun, buddy.
Reinforcements coming over the bridge.
Really?
What's the plan? All right. Plan B.
Fight our way through.
Moving to secondary exfil. Taylor, the primary exfil is compromised. Moving on to secondary. Copy that. Rendezvous at Hotel Tango. We'll use the APCs.
Oh my god. A dredge, huh?
Roger that.
A guy here?
Building's electrical systems.
Locked onto something.
Heads up. We have multiple hostiles inside the comms room.
Wait, why don't I have unlimited run? Shoot me. Oh, it's the VTOL warship. Okay.
Killing lights. What? You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feet to your HUD.
Okay, well that's interesting.
Remember, they ain't got the night vision.
Still alive. This is pretty nice.
Use your advantage.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure that we're supposed to have silencers here.
Disabling tactical feed.
Ugh.
Now what? Beto's got us pinned down.
Huh.
Easy, hold your fire, he's mine.
Whoa!
Taylor, Alpha 2 team is rejoined for Xville.
Alright.
Comes easy now.
Okay, there's teammates.
Extract is the satellite tower. We'll commandeer vehicle and get you to extraction.
Shooting rockets? Why would you do that?
Keep up. Secondary route's just ahead.
Holy shit. You kinda blended in there for a minute. Some, you know, oh, I definitely need ammo. Gimme. Well, I can't do that. God, there's a whole army of them there. That was insane. Where are you, Alpha?
We're in the clear. We can take it from here.
Okay.
These other hostages we saw. You can get them out.
Not a mission priority.
They may not be a mission priority, but they're still people. Or have you changed so much that you've forgotten what that feels like?
Hmm. Silent moment.
Right, change of plan. Hendrix, your team will escort the minister to the extract. We'll go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
Don't worry about them. We're built to handle.
Come on, get out of here. Go!
Okay. Ooh, do I get to ride in here? I get shotgun?
I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
Gimme. Come on. I want in here. Damn it. There we go. Oh my god.
Get ready! We got a load of trucks moving on our position!
Holy shit! It's like Terminator! Rise of the Machines!
Keep fire on that VTOL!
Holy moly! Damn, down you go, sir. And that thing goes. Woo! Feel unstoppable. Oh my dear god, we hit something.
Piece of metal stalled out. Hang on.
Oh my god, there's so many! Oh my dear god. Like an endless little thing. Oh, so many explosions. Oh my god. No match for me, sir. Oh goody, look at all these lovely robots. Oh dear god. Ugh. Oh man, I'm getting shot. Oh my god, ammo crate. Give me some ammo. Oh, I gotta defend it? Holy, really? Okay. Oh, goody. For glitching a little bit. Oh my god.
Get over here! Move! No, wait! Move.
Evac window is closing. Airspace is compromised.
No! Get to the APC! Get out of there!
Oh shit!
Down 2 minutes. Hang tight, you're not dying today.
Oh man, I'm getting fucked up. What's going on? Like being killed or something? Cause I can't tell. Oh man, I don't know. Got some sad music going, so. Alive. Got some XP. A lot of stuff. Okay. Kills 190, incapacitated 0. Level 2. Oh, you level up in campaign? Really? I did not know that. Interesting.
Where am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You got smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Ooh, do I get to become a robot? That'd be awesome.
Downtown Zurich. Final stop.
Hey. Still with us? Welcome back.
Oh. Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up.
December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected.
Okay.
All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
That's fantastic. Wow. Abandoned steel mill.
RPG! 11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome? Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new you can do.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Hey, Taylor. You're a tool.
He didn't hear anything. If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. Just so you know, if you ever call Taylor a tool for real, he'll mess you up worse than those robots. All right, let's go see if you can do this without ending up as Swiss cheese like these poor guys. Okay, weapons hot. Light him up.
Holy smokes. Boom. Holy shit. Oh, I'm getting upgrades, but I can't boost yet? Oh, how gay is that?
Taking center path.
There's never just one route. High, low, left, right. Different paths, different
edges. Okay, you're not an enemy. You are, though. Oh, my. Got the silencer mode.
Your DNI can provide combat critical info to help you better read the battlefield. Switch it to tactical mode, like opening your eyes for the first time, right?
People out!
Mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter says you can do it.
Not bad, newbie. Not bad. Pack more. code will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red, move.
I see anything flashing in red, move. I suppose I shouldn't shoot teammate. Okay. Oh my, my aim sucks.
See the red and yellow markers? They represent kill zones, not somewhere you want to be.
Like you just were? Okay, Hotshot, that is enough of that. Oh my. Woo.
Reinforcements at the truck.
You can have that back, buddy. Oh, you're a teammate, my bad. I didn't mean to shoot ya. Ugh.
Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
Blow that up, blow that up. Okay, well, apparently you can survive explosives. That's awesome. Bam! Okay, who's shooting me now? No, don't you do it.
DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Bipeds and sophisticated ground units are a lot trickier. Those bots have a hive mind. Try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. Huh. But these? Super easy. Go ahead. Hack in. Let's see what's on the other side of this wall.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open.
On y'all go, sirs. Whoa! We got rockets inbound. Okay, you stop that. Two. Boom.
I'm afraid the EMP blast from the generator will spread your drone.
That's okay.
Come on, let's go. Grab fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets.
Yeah, that would kind of suck.
Want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets.
You survive a lot of bullets there, dude. Bam. Did you hit me with the shotgun all the way over there?
Tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. The DNI can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. It happens. Doctor can straighten it out. We just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
So what now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Got it. They had a man on the inside at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
The botched assault meant it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been five. You hadn't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now, we go find them.
Ooh, okay. Awesome. I see a bright light. Oh my god, I'm going to heaven. Wow. Well, I think that is about it for this one. So we'll continue this little storyline on the next video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe for more. And I will see everybody next time.
Tipped off by his terrorist pal.